Bonus: applying acupressure. In case the pain struck and you have nothing at hand, for example, if you're at an important meeting or stuck in a traffic jam, try applying acupressure. Pressing certain points can help releasing important feel-good hormones called endorphins and making you feel better. You can try one of the following points. Press and hold the point behind your outer ankle bone for a minute with your fingertip. Don't press too hard. Press the point between the base of your thumb and your index finger on the back of your hand with the thumb of the other hand. Do it moderately for around 10 minutes. Note that the remedies mentioned in this video will give you a temporary effect and won't cure your toothache completely and for good. It's still a good idea to see the dentist to find out and eliminate the cause of your toothache if it comes back to you. If you're pregnant, breastfeeding, or have any medical condition that may be impacted by herbal ingredients, please consult the dentist before using these remedies in the first place.